I may be seated. Welcome, family, friends, community, and colleagues to Colorado Northwestern Community College's 54th commencement ceremony. Today is one of many milestones for our graduates as they discover their journey. We are proud to share this accomplishment with you as we celebrate our graduates. You have all contributed in important and relevant ways to the academic success of these graduates. I am grateful for experiences gained through my own education and my own professors, through the modeling of my parents, through mentoring from supervisors and friends, through collegial collaborations, and through peer teamwork, just like you have. As a reader, one of my favorite quotes is from the book Harry Potter and the Chamber of Secrets, when Professor Albus Dumbledore tells his student Harry Potter, "It is our choices, Harry, that show what we truly are, far more than our abilities." Being present here at graduation reminds me that we are all on journeys determined by our choices. My hope is that we all choose to be lifelong learners and that our abilities continue to be revealed. Two of our Rangeley students will help us begin today's ceremony. Ms. Ashley Tucker, a current CNCC student, please come forward to sing the national anthem. And Ms. Kristen Dahl, graduating today with an Associate of Arts degree, will be providing sign language interpretation. Would everyone now please stand? And men, would you please remove your hips?
Celebrating all the hardships we went through, everything, all the trials, And God, we thank you for bringing us through everything and bring us to this wonderful day where we can all celebrate and go on into our next part of our lives. And God, we thank you so much for keeping our family safe as they came here and keeping us safe as we came here as well. And God, please send us out with your hand upon us into whatever field we may be going into or to another college. God, please be with us all the way. In your name, amen.
Thank you. You may be seated. Now I invite President Ronald Granger to the podium for the welcome.
We need a short and sweet, so we celebrate what we need to celebrate. I would like to welcome all of you to this wonderful occasion, and thank you for helping us celebrate with these students. They have worked hard to get where they are. They deserve all the praise and accolades that we can give them. But without all the support of their friends and family, they would not be here today. I also would like to take the opportunity to recognize our outstanding faculty who have been there on this journey with these students from the very beginning. They are fair, but they're tough. And when these students leave here today, they will know that they received the best possible education. To all of you students, when you receive your degree as a certificate, be proud of what you have accomplished, because we are proud of you. You have not only taken steps to make your life better, but to make the lives of everyone around you better. This world is better because of what you have done today. What you do when you leave here today will make a difference in the lives of many people. I, along with the faculty and staff, are proud to say that you are a part of Colorado Northwestern Community College. We feel lucky to have been a part of your lives and part of your education. So, if you go on to get a higher degree, or if you go out into the workforce, know that your dedication, your hard work, and your accomplishments will be that shining example for all future students, for your friends, and for your family. Congratulations, and thank you for being a part of CNCC. I would like to make a few introductions of the people on stage and have some of them come forward. First, to introduce to you is Gene White. Gene is the Vice Chair of the Colorado State Board for the Community System. I would also like to introduce Scott Rust, who's the Vice President for Administration and Business, otherwise he handles all the money. And Vice President Danielle Overlander, who is our Student Services Vice President and the Craig Campus. And of course, Dr. Holly Boomer, who is our Vice President for Instructions. I would like now for Vice President Rust and Vice President Overlander to come forward and introduce some of our other guests.
It is my distinct honor today to introduce to you the Ramsey Junior College District Board of Trustees. The Ramsey Junior College District Board of Trustees provides significant financial support to CNCC, which allows us to provide all the great instructional programs as well as student service opportunities. Today I'd like to introduce the chair, Ms. Terry Wilzik. These other members are out in the crowd there somewhere. Please stand as I recognize you. Mr. Sam Tolley, Vice Chair. Mrs. Peggy Rector, Secretary. Ms. Sam Brady, a board member. Ken Parsons, member. Also, I would like to also introduce and recognize any foundation board members that may be in the crowd today or on stage with us. If you would please stand. Affiliated Junior District Board.
Good afternoon. Colorado Northwestern Community College is fortunate to be served by a dedicated group of individuals who serve as stewards to the Moffat County residents. The Moffat County Junior College District Board of Control is comprised of five elected officials who ensure the quality, availability, and expansion of education of our service area. Please help me thank today board members, Board President Mike Hansen, Board Member Zach Allen, Lois Wymore, Jennifer Riley, and joining us on stage today, Mr. Terry Carwell.
I'm honored today to recognize our CNCC scholars. The cords and stoles on the regalia of some of the graduates are worthy of recognition and explanation. One gold cord represents cum laude graduates with honors who have earned a 3.5 to 3.74 GPA. Would these graduates please stand and be recognized? Graduates with high honors who have earned a 3.75 to 3.99 GPA. Would these graduates please stand and be recognized? Three gold cords represent summa cum laude graduates with highest honors who have earned a 4.0 GPA. Would these graduates please stand and be recognized? And be seated. You might also note that some students are wearing gold stoles with their caps and gowns. These students are members of Phi Theta Kappa, the International Honor Society for two-year colleges. They were chosen for membership due to their academic record, along with leadership, service, and character. Would these students please stand and be recognized? Amazing. Some students are wearing a red and black intertwined leadership cord, which represent the CNC school colors. These cords are bestowed to students who embody the Spartan spirit. Leadership and dedication to their campus, community, and fellow students. Those receiving this cord have either been or are currently resident assistants and or executive board members of student government. We now recognize these students for their support and commitment to the CNCC mission and vision. Would you please stand? Graduating today with an Associate of Arts degree and an EMT basic certificate, will now play a musical selection. Ms. Seekules is a 2017 recipient of the Rising Star Award. This award is given by the State Student Advisory Council to community college students who exhibit a high level of leadership and involvement in student activities, community, and have achieved a high level of academic achievement. Laura?
I have the great honor to introduce our student speaker today, Ms. Jamie Baer. Tell you, for those of you who may not know her, a little bit about her. She came to CNCC right out of high school in 2010 and played basketball for us. She came here on a basketball scholarship. Graduated with honors, went on to Chapman State for untrack, and now she's back going through a dental hygiene program. She's been an RA for 5 semesters. She's been the secretary, the vice president, and the president of the student government. She's worked as an editor for the Spartan Times. She's president of the Students of the American Dental Hygiene Association. She's a member of Phi Theta Kappa. She's been awarded CNCC Sophomore Award, and she's been in Who's Who in 2012 and in 2017. Please welcome Ms. Jamie.
Strangely, right? But throughout this time, we have spent here in this small town, it seems to grow on a lot of people. I'm going to be honest, not every day spent here has been sunshine and rainbows, but we got through it, and hopefully we've learned from it. Whatever we decide, most of us will agree that Rangeley was a perfect place to foster our minds and bodies in this critical learning phase. We didn't have the extra distractions of shopping malls, dance clubs, going to movies. It left us plenty of time to do our studies, or in some people's cases, helped them become more creative to find fun things to do in a small town. To everyone who touched our lives, we say thank you. To the parents who stood by us no matter what. To the teachers who tried to instill in us a passion for learning. To administrators who wanted to make our college experiences as amazing as possible. To advisors who helped us decide what path to take. To friends who were there for the pizza parties, study sessions, and everything in between. And to all those others we depend on. Without you, without each other, there would be no purpose to being here, no way to advance. Life, like society, is exactly what we make of it. Thanks to all the loving, kind people I've met during my time in Rangeley. Without you, it would not have been the same. Thank you. And so, Colorado Northwestern Community College Class of 2017, I invite you to prepare yourselves to take your final steps across this stage. Congratulations to the graduating class of 2017. I wish you the best of luck in your futures. We did it!
Something no one can ever take away from you. No matter where you go from here, treasure that gift that you have given yourself, your education. Share this gift and your talents with the world around you. Be an inspiration to others. Show them the good that comes from a good education and encourage them to find their own greatness. And now, without further delay, on behalf of the State Board of Community Colleges and Occupational Education, I grant President Granger the authority to confer the appropriate degrees and certificates. Thank you and congratulations. Graduates, please stand. President Granger, Ms. White, I am pleased to certify that these students have completed the necessary requirement to receive an associate degree or certificate.
Members of the State Board of Community College and Occupational Education, Mobb County Affiliated, J. Junior College District Board of Control, and Ramsey Junior College Board of Trustees, elected officials, family, friends, faculty, staff, and guests. And now to the class of 2016-17. Upon the recommendation of the faculty of Colorado Northwestern Community College, and by the authority vested in me by the State Board of Colorado Community Colleges and Occupational Education, I confer upon you the degree or certificate you have earned, with all the rights and privileges pertaining thereto. Congratulations. You can be seated, and then they'll bring you forward.
Alicia Stewart, Associate of Applied Science degree in Accounting. Taylor Lila Shellness, Occupational Certificate in Agricultural Science. Occupational Certificate in Auto Technician Basic. Eli J. Ellis, Occupational Certificate in Auto Technician Basic. Tyler Austin Inger, Occupational Certificate in Auto Technician Basic. Elizabeth Newkirk, Occupational Certificate in Auto Technician Basic. Alan Nunez, Occupational Certificate in Auto Technician Basic. Lee Andrew Schleicher, Occupational Certificate in Auto Technician Basic. Blake Nelson, Occupational Certificate in Auto Maintenance and Light Repair. Dylan Hollett, Occupational Certificate in Automotive Maintenance and Light Repair. Robert D. Arnold, Occupational Certificate in Diesel Technician. Jesse Michael McCann, Occupational Certificate in Aviation Maintenance Technician, magna cum laude. Guadalupe Holguin, Associate of Applied Science degree in Aviation Maintenance Technician. Austin Michael Weingart, Associate of Applied Science degree in Aviation Maintenance Technician, cum laude. Efren Alejandro Cabrera, and Occupational Certificates in Instrument and Commercial Pilot, sum cum laude. Matthew Philip Harwood, Associate of Applied Science degree in Aviation Technology. Technology. Mindy Sue Gross, Associate of Applied Science degree in Dental Hygiene, magna cum laude. Stacy Adele Hansen, Associate of Applied Science degree in Dental Hygiene, cum laude. May Allen Hallman, Associate of Applied Science degree in Dental Hygiene, cum laude. Jasmine Leigh Harrison, Associate of Applied Science degree in Dental Hygiene, cum laude. Akira Elizabeth Hubbard, Associate of Applied Science degree in Dental Hygiene, magna cum laude. Erin Alicia Hinshaw, Associate of Applied Science degree in Dental Hygiene, cum laude. Randy Chantel Martinez, Associate of Applied Science degree in Dental Hygiene. Double A Cliche Shanti, Associate of Applied Science degree in Dental Hygiene, summa cum laude. Donna Medina, Associate of Applied Science degree in Dental Hygiene, cum laude. Eddie Yamira, Associate of Applied Science degree in Dental Hygiene. Selena Augustine Ashet Pacheco, Associate of Applied Science degree in Dental Hygiene. Jaden Randall Robinson, Associate of Applied Science degree in Dental Hygiene, magna cum laude. Caitlin Rose Roop, Associate of Applied Science degree in Dental Hygiene. Kelly Taylor, Associate of Applied Science degree in Dental Hygiene, summa cum laude. Belen Villalobos, Associate of Applied Science degree in Dental Hygiene, summa cum laude.
Thank you.
Yacdez, Alejandra Gonzalez Padilla, Occupational Certificate in Massage Therapy. Megan Lee McCammon, Occupational Certificate in Massage Therapy. Lisa Nolan, Occupational Certificate in Massage Therapy. Shoshana Ann Randell, Occupational Certificate in Massage Therapy. Hannah Ray Reynolds, Occupational Certificate in Massage Therapy. And Deniqua Miriam S. Williams, Occupational Certificate in Massage Therapy.
Nursing. Megan Zick, Associate Applied Science degree in nursing, cum laude. Kaylee M. Carson, Occupational Certificate in Nurse Aid. Caitlin Ann Hayes, Occupational Certificate in Nurse Aid. Elizabeth E. Poole, Occupational Certificate in Nurse Aid. Carlarissa Hurd, Occupational Certificate in Nurse Aid. Cassidy Renee Wheeler, Occupational Certificate in Nurse Aid. Kaylee Madison Reiser, Occupational Certificate in Nurse Aid. Crystal Arielle Walker, Associate of Arts Degree and Associate of Arts Degree and Designation in Psychology, cum laude. Brittany Christine McCormick, Associate of Arts Degree with a Designation in Psychology. Kirsten Dahl, Associate of Arts Degree with a Designation in Psychology. Ashley Brianne Barber, Associate of Arts Degree with a Designation in English. McKenna Fox, Associate of Arts Degree with a Designation in Psychology. Alicia Renee Hale, Associate of Arts Degree with a Designation in Psychology. Remington Cope, Associate of Arts Degree with a Designation in Psychology, cum laude. Taylor Renee Reedhead, Associate of Arts Degree with a Designation in Psychology, cum laude. Kaylee Renee Norman, Associate of Arts Degree with a Designation in Studio Art. Danielle Anthony Alter, Associate of Arts Degree. Alexis Whitney Butler, Associate of Arts Degree. Zachary James Bean, Associate of Arts Degree. Kara Sue Cousins, Associate of Arts Degree. Ashley Karina Cortez, Associate of Arts Degree. Associates of Arts Degree, summa cum laude. Kelsey Ann Harvey, Associates of Arts Degree. Shelby Lynn Harvey, Associates of Arts Degree. Alexandra Lorraine Herring, Associates of Arts Degree. Taylor M. Hunt, Associates of Arts Degree. Mesa Dawn Hullinger, Associate of Arts Degree. Stasis Adam Kladviskas. Jessica Ann Johnson, Associates of Arts degree. Mariana Morales Martinez, Associates of Arts degree. Savannah Lintz, Associates of Arts degree. Rachel Haley Prescott, Associates of Arts degree, cum laude. Alex Sebastian Shore, Associate of Arts degree. Laura Orlean Secules, Associate of Arts degree in Occupational Certificate in EMT Basic, cum laude. Dawn Marie Stevens, Associates of Arts degree. Elijah James Underwood, Associates of Arts degree. Tanner Stephen White, Associate of Arts degree. Karsten Williams, Associates of Arts degree. Yeah. Emily Jordan Walby, Associates of Arts degree. Stephanie Goldsmith, Associates of Science degree. Nicole Hahn, Associates of Science degree, cum laude. Justin Patrick Murphy, Associates of Science degree. Sarah Nicole Hicken, Associates of Science degree. Rebecca Suzanne Powell, Associates of Science degree. Crystal Powell, Associates of Science degree. Kaylin Griffith Welder, Associates of Science degree, cum laude. Matthew Scott Rakowski, Associate of Science degree, magna cum laude. Kinley Emerald Rose McCook, Associate of General Studies degree. After graduation, Kinley will join the U.S. Army. Please help us recognize her for her service. Associate of General Studies degree.
Give the graduates a few minutes to get around and see if you can. graduates coming. Again, I want to thank everybody for being here today. This is one of the greatest occasions that we all go through. If we are graduating, if we're friends or family of the graduates, or if we're the faculty members and staff that have been involved with them. You don't know how much you enrich our lives. Yeah, I mean, I know our faculty will enrich yours, but you enrich all of ours, so I want to say thank you.
Remember to follow your student marshals.